Take out the answer for this. These are difference of two squares, then you can write as 17 plus 15 into 17 minus 15. Now 17 plus 15 is 32 into this 17 minus 15 is 2, which is 32 into 2 is 64. Square root of 64 is 8. The answer is this.